morning, a Jefferson County man facing prison time for sending threatening letters across New York State and to Washington, D.C. 46-year-old Jesse Bartlett sent the letters between April of 2021 and May of 22, sent them to media outlets, government offices, houses of worship. Bartlett was sentenced to 16 months in prison. He will also have to serve 3 years of probation when he's released.